single side. Right, I had just gotten to the bottom of this place and was starting to explore and try to traverse this area. Case in point, that thing is fucking horrifying. Antlion thing. Oh my god, that means I was so close last time. Whoa. The martyr discards their own survival. What the hell does that mean? Is that another one of the, like, path things? God! Okay. Down at the bottom I see the, I'm going to go left. Excuse me. Seems pretty easy to get up on the left side. Hey, I think I remember this stuff. That's. I didn't need that. Hi! I think I just need going that way, it's a dead end. Fuck that path. Well, I'll get to get a glance at the next room ahead. Wait, am I still alive? Fuck you, lizard. Yeah, I'm not fucking with the centipedes with the mom just right there. It's ass and I get myself killed. Is this just food? Ah. Okay. Befriend things in this game. Piss off. Hey. Did not mean to eat this llama fruit. Is it dead? No, 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 no. Bastard. Okay, so we can go at it, that's fine. Hi. Hi, hi. Piss off. Off Satan. That thing just went to the safe zone. That is horrifying knowledge that they can do that. Also, note to self, these fucking centipedes can. I'm gonna lose all of my fucking karma. This is okay. Piss off. Good. I don't like that they can go into those. I do not like that they can enter my save points. God! I'm out of here. dead. Can you heal? Hate it here. Oh, that's the bluegrass. Oh, there's a lizard down there. I can see him. Oh, there's darkness. Oh, I don't like that being darkness. Oh, I have permanent glow though. Is this a maze? Oh, do they really put a maze in this game? Dear developer, who hurt you? I'm seriously a concerned slut cat. I feel like I've already been here. Oh, I've definitely already been here. Shit, they heard me. I think that's an exit at the top right. I just felt it rumble. I'm running low on time. Quarter of my time left. What is... Oh, this is another one of them. Shit. Wait, I can go up there. Oh, that's not worth it. It's probably a better way to do it here. Just need to move. Just need to move. Please take me out of here. Please. I just want a save point. Come on. Oh, how far off am I? Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. The water. Pick me up. I'm so dead. There had to have been another save point somewhere in there. Okay. Fucking hell. So note to self, fuck that place. Hey. Look up. You sure? You're fine. Thank you. Leave me alone. Let me eat my berries in peace. I tried. I think that guy's just way too difficult to pass. Hey, run. Can we be chill? Can we just be nice? Can we not kill each other? I would love to just... Yeah, kill him. He just tried to eat your baby. Shit. Let go of me. Let go of me. Your baby. So you get for teasering me. Tease me and I'll consume your young. It's so fucked. But once they grow up, they become way more threatening, so. Ah. I am shocked that that, like, spider thing, antline thing, I have no fucking clue. Wait, this is where I want to be. This is where I want to be. Don't want to head left here. Okay. This is new. This is new. The depths. What's that yellow glow? Oh, I can climb through here. Okay. There we go. Oh! Whoa, that just maxed it out. Hi. I climb this pole. I can't get up there. There's like no way to get up there. Oh, do I, am I not timed here? Can't make that. Am I missing something obvious in here? No time. Time doesn't seem to exist. I can't get over either of these. God damn it, I really put that out of reach. Right here? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come on! There, made it. Pray this that direction. Concerned, but okay, hi. I don't see anything here that's like dangerous. There's no time. It's one of the few places with like fire that I've seen. Is there just no way to tell what's fake and what's not for flooring? Hello? Are you front? I'm going to call you friend. I'm gonna go down here now. Have a good day, friend. Wait, I've looped her back around. See if I can just continue going left, I guess. Nope, you fucked up. Nope. Grab. Climb. There we go. Okay. Oh, hello again, friend. I don't really know what you guys are, but you're not hostile, you're not hurting me. You're headed sideways. You're my friends. You don't hurt me. It's a long pit. Well, I'm not coming back up from that. Pebble. Sister Pebbles kind of implied I can find what I was looking for down here. I'm assuming what I'm looking for is not my family after all, huh? Different life forms are into the same place, it looks like. Spirits of them. This place somehow draw out spiritual energy or something? I don't know. Is this a little lag? Or is it just... Oh, do I have to go underwater? Everything's going under. There is my spear. I don't seem to be drowning at least. Oh. Hey. God, I feel like a little tiny slug cat does not belong here. Am I supposed to be going to the center of all this? Am I supposed to be going down still? Am I supposed to avoid these things? What am I doing? Trying to like meditate on my location doesn't do anything either. I'm gonna quickly. Wait, what the hell? Am I looking at chat? Why was chat not? Literally didn't see chat, what the hell? So I was messaging and I just never saw it. It's a shame. You're still there? Sorry. Not a clue why. think I got Charlie. I don't know why I was left. Whatever. I wonder if I can grab onto it. Not moving. Wait. I can see myself move left and right. I can't see myself moving down. I have no idea what I'm doing. It's just hard to tell that I'm moving at all because, yeah. Hi. hear something to my. Oh. Hi. Was he dragging me up? No, I don't want to go up there. I was going down. Oh, now we're going down. What? Slug cats. Friend. Wait. Hold on. I want to reach a friend. I would love to give commentary other than like, holy shit, this is long, but holy shit, this part's long. Oh wait, I'm being overtaken. Well, let's say that I'm like faster than all of these, but that one guy just zoomed. I feel like this is overstayed its welcome, this part. I would love to do something different than just periodically press the A button. It's like the Noida far left river. What the fuck? Bastard friend, can I grab your hand and you just carry me to the bottom? No? Okay, bye. I kind of want to get like a rubber band and just hold the stick down. How long is this? How long am I doing this? It's never a good sign when you think you're doing something wrong. How long it's taking. Something wrong. How long have I been swimming down here?
Thank you.
Am I doing this right? Is there a way up? I was doing it wrong. Hi. That was the ending? So, okay, well, looks like that just puts me back there. Okay, you've said that the entire time last time. Can you just not? Yeah, please Well, I wanted to enable more sucks cats after I beat the game. And it looks like I did. Okay, I'm just kind of lost. But hey, mission complete. Did it. Oh yeah, right, I have the that cycle rouse testing it out. Indulge the simpler pleasures in life. Carrying the world in your stomach gives me tactical advantages, but comes at an increased cost of sustainability. Or the artificer. A fierce combatant, master of pyrotechnics and explosives, keen to move up in the food chain, your journey will surely be one lined with constant bloodshed and warfare. Okay, on a surface level, the artificer sounds amazing. I'm gonna at least check it out today. I may not play long into it. Whoa. We'll pick up. Turns from rocker spears into explosive at the cost of food. was not drink. Faster than the previous look at. Also, I have no idea where I'm at. Holy shit. What is this? On the air, press up and pick up together. That's not pick up. While in the air, press up and pick up. What? Pick up slash eight. Oh. Okay. I need significantly more food. That's fucking cool. Can I eat this stuff? Yeah. Oh. Oh, my favorite slug cat already. Spear. There you go. Such a cute little guy. I've done the first night as the artificer. I'm gonna check out the first night at the Gourmand. The Gourmand. It's just because I'm really curious what these are. I just want to go through the tutorial of them both and see what they do. One. Wow. He needs to eat. Hold up and grab. Well, should we spear on accident? I think I did.
Why do you start in the Shaded Citadel? This is like the worst spot you could start.
The Shaded Citadel. What? Ew.
What? Oh, what the fuck? I can just make a light at will? Oh, this guy's cool. Hold on. So he's a crafter. That dash, what the hell? Why does he dash so far? Moem. This guy's cute. Wait, this guy's cooler than I thought he'd be. I kinda figured this would just be like a tanky, like hard to kill boy or something. So he's like a crafter and neat. I could find this. What's all above his health bar? Aw. He needs so much food to survive. Okay. I actually think today I'm gonna end it here. But that was fun. And I look forward to playing probably the Artificer first next time. Well, until next time, best of luck.